this key in, and I'm trying to get the box right now. No, I don't want the DSR. Right, so I might cut ahead in the video now until I get ray gun or something. See, I'll see you in a sec. Guys, I'm back. Right, my last go. What am I gonna get? Galil. Oh, I'll get that actually. Not the ray gun or ray gun mark two, so yeah, I don't want it. Well, I do want it, but I don't really need it that much. I love this gun though. I loved it back in black in the Black Ops 1 days as well. My friend called Catherine, she loves this gun so much. She said it's probably her favourite gun, I think she said. This train here. I think there's a horde of zombies behind us right now. Yeah. You go. So leave a like and subscribe for the shout out. So it'll be starting when I finish farm. So when I probably make like my next video, which is probably might be a Minecraft story mode video. Oh yes, let's go. yeah, a Minecraft story mode video in that. I'll be doing my first shout out. So yeah, just leave subscribe and say in the comments that you subscribed and leave the like and click the bell. Because it appreciates my channel a lot, and I've just reached over half 50 subscribers, and it's going to be big hype when we get to 50 subs, and we hope we get to 100 subs of course soon. I think I've got like 25 subscribers. I think I've got 26 subscribers. Yeah, you subscribe and say in the comments that you subbed, I will give you a shout out. Oh, that was close. Oh yes. Oh yes, a nuke. Is that the round? Here it is. Right, let's go and hit the box real quick. I've never got to 20 on this map. That's embarrassing that I've never got to 20. Right, Ray Gun Mark 2, please. We'll get it. I'm surprised we haven't got a ray gun yet, like the ray gun or the ray gun mark 2. Oh no. Okay, that was close. We're getting some close deaths right here. We really are getting some close deaths. It'll be annoying when we actually get one. Oh yes, that's what we needed. Now we could just spray into them. Right, let's see if I'm better at farm than town. Right, I'm going to cut ahead in the video until I get a ray gun. I've got 10 goes, I'm going to cut ahead until I get a ray gun or ray gun mark 2. Or until I run out of points. So I'll see you in a sec. Guys, I'm back! Can you see what I got? I got the ray gun! Yeah, I got the ray gun, which is amazing. So we are going to use the ray gun for a bit now. Until about, maybe about round 20, then I'm going to sell it. Because I do want the Mark II so badly. And this ray gun would do us good on high rounds. So yeah. That's good, we got the ray gun on round 16. Right, let's gather them all up. This is good because it will make us crawlers as well. Like, just like that. Oh no! That was so close. We nearly got another down then. Oh, that was close. How are we surviving these? How are we doing this? I don't know how we're doing this right now, but we are. Right, there we go. I'm just so concentrating right now. That's 16 done. Do a few more rounds with the ray gun, then I will trade it out and see if we can get a Mark II. Monkey bombs as well. We need monkey bombs. Because that would be helpful. Right, let's run around here. Ooh, if you're there, go up there. Ooh, that was risky getting that double points. Oh, there we go, max ammo. We've only been flashed once. If you don't know what flash means, that means going red. Right. Oh, I want to get to 20. So I think at the end of next round I will sell this. How am I surviving this? I'm just saying, how am I surviving this? I might go ahead and do it now. Oh, I should have left those crawlers, you idiot, Kian. Right. Oh, right, let's see if we can get a crawler. Let's see if we can get a crawler from this. I hope we can. Come on, insta-kill go. There we go. Oh, we did. Okay, right, let's go up. So I'll cut in the video until we get Rigor Mark 2.